some of y'all looking at me like, does he really talk like that? Yes, damn it, I talk like this, but I'm a damn thug. Do you hear me? I am a killer. Oh, I am. I'm a real thug. Don't let these clothes fool you. I am, especially my voice. I'm going to tell you, my voice is like a 86 Cutlass. It sounds effed up, but it's a real nickel behind it. Oh, I am a thug. I am a real, ma'am, I'm a real thug. Yes, I am. But my thugism don't go, my voice don't go with the thug activities that I indulge in. Like 2 months ago, I tried to rob a bank. Bank was packed. I busted there with my ski mask, duffel bag, shotgun. You know, everybody in the bank was scared as hell till I opened my mouth. Everybody on the floor. They laughed at me so damn hard, I just filled out an application, man. I'm so sorry. It's done. Voice all my life. I can't even answer my home telephone. Somebody called my house, I answer the phone. They be like, hey, little lady, put your dad on the phone. Damn it. I'm a damn thug. What's wrong with you? I be having problems in the drive-thru. I don't even know if they know the difference. You know, I place my order. They come back to the speaker loud as hell. Can you repeat your order, ma'am? I'm a damn thug. What's wrong with you? You're gonna make me drive around there and throw $2,000 worth of pennies at your ass. Ride around and they still ain't convinced them. Sir, what happened to the lady in the car? Bitch, I am the lady in the car. You gonna make me kick your ass? Now give me my Happy Meal. Let me get the hell up out of here.